Hi guys, it's Yuko here and welcome to today's video, and I'm going to be sharing with you how to make this delicious juice. And what I have in here is celery is the main ingredient, and then I also have some beets and ginger and lemon and apples. So I'll be sharing with you some of the health benefits and also how to do this. So let's get started. I'm gonna talk mostly about celery juice because this is the main ingredient for our juice today. And celery juice has benefits for mental, physical, spiritual, and emotional. And I'm gonna talk about the emotional benefits for a second because I have lived with anxiety on and off depression for years. And I truly believe that one of my tools that I use to heal myself is through nutrition. So what I have learned is we tend to hold a lot of fear in our guts, and nervousness causes those sensations we know as tummy flips or butterflies in the stomach, and anxiety affects the whole nervous system, putting our gut in knots. Celery juice has a calming effect when you're feeling frightened or nervous or defensive. So by healing the entire digestive system, celery juice can stabilize and support the adrenal glands and offer stress assistance. So I got into learning about celery juice from Anthony William, and he is the best-selling author of The Medical Medium. And what I really appreciate about him is that he empowers his readers to become their own experts and really get into the healing powers of foods like fruits, vegetables, herbs, spices. And he talks about the food's properties and the symptoms and the conditions that it can help with. So it really ties together the emotional and the spiritual benefits of food. So Anthony Williams talks a lot about hydrochloric acid. And when I first heard the word acid, I thought, isn't that bad? Aren't we supposed to make everything alkaline? But the hydrochloric acid, which is inside our stomach, is crucial, and it's a very helpful acid. So there's a lot of people with digestive health problems, and one of the main causes of this is ammonia permeability. And this is when ammonia spreads through the entire body, and it happens when we have low hydrochloric acid and the food just sits in our digestive tract, rotting, creating toxic ammonia gas that floats through our bloodstream. And what celery juice can do is it helps strengthen the hydrochloric acid inside our gut, so our body can then properly digest and absorb the minerals, which is crucial to our immune system and our mental health. Another incredible thing that celery juice can help with that I really benefit from is that it really helps you have a restful, peaceful, deep sleep. So what I do and what I recommend is drinking celery juice first thing in the morning to break your fast, and then have it as the last thing that you drink before you go to sleep. Well, before you do your oral hygiene evening ritual. Okay, so let's get started putting together the juice. So if you can, of course, buy organic if that's available to you. It's high in nutritional value because of the soil is superior often. And the reason why also is that the absence of pesticides and fertilizers, without that, plants will boost their production of vitamins and antioxidants that strengthen their resistance to bugs and weeds. And for watching this video, I hope you learned something, and I really hope that you make celery juice with your additional like fruits and veggie friends part of your daily routine, because it's just so healthy for your gut health, which affects your oral health, which affects your hair growth. And just celery juice is absolutely incredible. And that's something that I really learned from The Medical Medium, which I'll post a link below to Optimum Health celery juice. It's the way to go. So please like, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and I look forward to seeing you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye. Cheers.